now.
Need an infinite water source with just one bucket of water? This simple cauldron and bottle trick might help.